Ohm's law is a formula used to calculate the relationship between voltage, current, and resistance in an electrical circuit. To students of electronics, Ohm's law, E-IR, is as fundamentally important as Einstein's relativity equation, E-MC2, is to physicists, E-IXR.